Welcome, human. I'm sorry for the sudden abduction, but we needed to do some research. So, can you show us some human objects you use?
Well, we have money.
What's that?
Well, we use it to buy stuff like food or clothes.
Okay, that's cool. What else do you have?
Well, we also have these things called fidget spinners.
What are those?
These are plastic toys that you can spin around. It's really fun.
And why in the universe would you spin it?
As I said, for fun. I mean, look at this. The $800 I spent on it was well worth it.
Wait, you spent $800 on that piece of plastic?
Yep.
Okay, thank you, human. Our research is done. You can go now. Hey Zargon, you know how I said that we might learn from humans? Yeah, that's not good.